the first thing I'm going to be showing off today is this bungee leash. Not the biggest fan of this because most of the time I have clients pull the leash with two hands, and then this just gives their dog a lot more extra room to pull them wherever they want.
Number two, rawhide. Absolutely hate these. They're covered in chemicals. They're a choke hazard. They're just not a good chew toy. We never recommend them. There are so many better things. Antlers are way better. Metabones are way better. There's just so many better options out there.
Bitter apple spray. This usually isn't a good recommendation because of the fact that, what are you going to spray it all over your house? So we have people have dogs that will chew on edge of table. And also, sometimes dogs like the taste of bitter apple spray. So definitely don't recommend this.
Retractable. Another problematic leash for a lot of reasons. One is it gives your dog just way too much slack. They can get 15, 20 feet away from you. Squirt bottle. Dogs aren't cats. These are just weird. Teach your dog not to do whatever it is they're doing. Don't chase them around the house when they're barking, squirting them with this. Come up with a training program to fix the issue rather than just squirting your dog every time they do something new.